Kelly for Live Video Inc. and Actors Reporter from One More Time. And now in 3D, Kurt Kelly for Live Video Inc. and Actors Reporter at the 34th Annual American Film Market at the Lowe's Hotel in Santa Monica, California. In 2013, 34 years, so they started this when you were in diapers.
That's right.
Okay, it's Benny
Chandra.
Chandra.
That's
so
right.
So the T is silent.
That is correct.
It's kind of like C's in Turkish or J's.
That is correct.
T's are silent.
T-J's be like a C,
really?
The way they say it. Yeah.
Chandra.
T-J.
Okay. Any other ones I should know about?
When no.
I'm doing my phonetics lesson. So you're from China?
I'm from Indonesia.
I was not even close, was I? We're kind of like far
away. No, not too far away.
How close is that?
It's about probably 4 hours away from Indonesia if you fly.
So, okay, you know, walking about 17 weeks now.
Oh yeah, that's probably longer.
So you have a new film about blondes.
Yeah, they call it Blonde Squad. You know, it's a pretty exploitation film. Go with big brass, you know, gunfight, you know, martial art, pretty much everything. It's an action-packed film.
Which is huge in the international markets. So
that is correct, yeah. I'm getting a lot of, you know, offer from the distribution-wise, and I'm still, you know, negotiating as to go for another probably 2-3 days, you know, and hoping, you know, I get the, you know, find the right distributor company that will distribute the movie, you know, properly and stuff, you know, worldwide.
So this is already shot, it's in post or out of post?
Yeah, it's right now, it's already shot, it's about 90% finished. It's the last stage of the sound editing, so probably I hope my goal is to be finished completely with everything in 1 month,
right.
So I can be ready by January, so my target, of course, distributor company that I'm working with, that we sign with, that they can go to the, you know, Berlin. That's
right.
That's my goal. Yeah.
Maybe even to Napi and start pre-selling your television in Miami.
If I can get that right, I mean, of course, why not, right?
Okay.
I mean, dollar for dollar is always better than distributor offer you.
Yeah. I mean,
you know,
why not talk to Netflix now? They're buying stuff.
Yeah. I mean, I do, but you know, Netflix and I think that's, I thought they do, but because I have no directly with Netflix. You
right.
Know.